Modernization is an end to some of its Mulberry Street charm, but many people still find Brunswick Street an attractive place to live, especially some younger people. Kenny Gomez is part owner of Vicky's Foxy Boutique, a new addition to Brunswick Street.
Stabilized. The neighborhood continues to provide solid middle-class housing and a sense of community. Long-time residents resist the idea of moving from a community with which they so closely identify. New families and the highly visible school-age population belies the assumption that the area has been left solely to the elderly. Another is the creation of a gym at the old Casa Colombo.
One, two, three, four.
This neighborhood is an area which the rich district has the parents' people.
Don't walk in front of the camera, please.
Hey! Get out of the picture!
It will only be in our